let's say, you know, you have the world at your fingertips. We're living in an age where you can really, you know, get behind your telephone even and make a film. You know, you can cast your friends and make content and share it with the world. You know, I'd say personally, it's like, you know, trust your intuition and embrace your passions and go for it, because you can.
What's exciting for us too, we've been going to a lot of schools for animation, which used to be a boys club, and we're seeing like 60% turnout from females and girls that want to get into filmmaking.
Well,
it's really exciting.
It's fantastic. I want to be a filmmaker when I'm older. I want to do anything that has to do with filmmaking or broadcast. I'm still not, like, I'm still between the two. But, like,
yeah, there's nothing, I mean, there's, you can do, you have so much at your fingertips today compared to, like, when we were in college. And I mean, literally, I mean, there are major motion pictures made on their cell phones now. So it's like, you know, you just, there's nothing stopping you to do it, so.